At a time when the eyes of the world are on soccer, we're going to keep it rolling right here from Toyota Park as we welcome you to the NWSL on ESPN, presented by Lifetime. The first of six of our Game of the Week matches that have been moved to primetime in our ESPN family of networks. Great matchup for you tonight as the Chicago Red Stars host the defending NWSL champion, Portland Thorns. 18-year-old. And this is a chance early for Kerr. Sam Kerr lets it loose, just missing the corner.
He has come out strong and win the physical matchups. That's Julie Ertz making an impact, winning that head ball. Ends up splitting the back line of the Thorns.
Taylor Comeau, who's appeared in every match. The other two, Sofia Huerta and Sam Johnson, extremely important. Turnover here, gets it to Nagasato. Kerr onto it. Took a bit of a deflection, and that may have helped out Britt Eckerstrom. Horan standing tall on the ball. Carpenter, the shot, a big save! Portland not done yet.
But watch this, Naughton tries to come in. There's no reason why Gilliland is up there. Nair does a great job on that initial save.
Plenty of options and time to pick out Mox, who's wanting it for Kerr, who makes a run and it's tripped! It's a penalty coming for Chicago!
Hubley leaves her feet, doing a last-ditch effort before Sam can explode past her and does enough to impede the play.
Nagasato saved by Eckerstrom! But the putback is good! Chicago on top!
Nagasato is the one that steps up at Eckerstrom, stays tall, does not guess, gets a touch on the first one. But Nagasato continues her run. Eckerstrom does a good job getting something on it. And I love that Klingenberg was also one of the first people to get to it. But Nagasato.
And for Hubley. Dangerous ball falls down. Yes! And into the corner! Lindsay Horan has evened it up just a couple minutes into the second half.
You watch Kerr trying to come back with her. Kerr and Horan both go up for it. You see Gilliland try to come in and help, but Andresina dumps it in that space that's no man's land for a goalkeeper.
For Bure, who just came into the match for Portland. Mox now puts it right on goal, just a bit over, in fact. But it had to be tapped over by Eckerstrom. This ball for Kerr down to Mox. With the layoff, wants it back. Vasconcelos, Nagasato, the header is wide! Horan, back to Klingenberg. You know she wants to set it up, there it is! Not put away, two Portland Thorns players into the back of the net, but not the ball. For Portland. DiBernardo and Kerr! Will that connection pay off? No! Eckerstrom with a big save! Lucy trying to make something out of this ball. Nair into the net. Hope she didn't catch a piece of the post. She's back on her feet. Here comes Carpenter into the area. Tried to work around Ertz. Ertz calling for Nair to come and get it. Remember,
put Portland on the back foot, but Portland absorbed that in the second half. I think they have the better of the play.
1-1 our final, as this one is not going to produce a winner,